guys, it's Laurie Maxner again, and today I'm going to be doing another FIFA 16 video, but it's a bit different this time. I'm going to be showing you how to create your own character, like your own football player. So yeah, just get on with it. So you'll see. Alright, ready? You're going to guess. Right, you'll see this thing on the Kazoom, right? And like, you'll see something called create player. You press onto that, then you can like just first name. So my first name is L-O-Y-D. Surname Macklin. And then you just put your name there. And then what would you be known as? So I'll just put Lloyd. I'm just gonna do it quickly. Commentary name, don't really want one. Kit name. So let's just go for Lloyd. Again. Nation. Just go friendly. Scotland team. So acquisition, forward, right. And then after you've done that bit, you press RT, it goes to the next bit. So how high am I? Seven foot. No, I'll go for this small. No, I'm not even that small. So when I'm over there, my dad said I'll be about 6 foot two. I don't really care, I'm just gonna go for the highest. I don't care. Because then I can head in the ball. Good. Actually, I'm not gonna go higher, I'm gonna go smallest. Weight. Just put your weight. I just don't care. Kazoo. Face hair style and length. Got medium. So then you just go into this, then you can choose your hair. So I'll have it like that. Then I'll have it like that. You don't really need to do all these because that just doesn't really matter. Then you just press it again, you select your boots. I was gonna go for the old messy boots, but they're new. But just do that. Actually, no. And then gloves. That's that one done. Then you get to like your thingy. So my crossing, as a right winger, you always want to be good at crossing. So I'm just going to put the highest. Finishing. Put my 7. Heading accurate. Like that. Short pass. I'm pretty good at passing, so I'll just go for 94. Volleys. I'm terrible at volleys, so I'm just gonna go for not terrible. I'm just gonna go for 89. Weak foot, so bad. I'm just gonna go for 1. That's how far I can go, innit? Defending. Skills. I'm pretty good at my skills. Long pass, right. Ball control, okay. Actually, nah, I'm going to go for less. I'm going to go for 91 ball control. Wait, I've done it all wrong. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. Just, I've never really done this. I haven't done this lot, so. I'm just going to try and make it as quick as I can. Accept. And then. Just do as quick as I can. Shot power. About like that. I don't know what that means. That I'm just going to put the lowest. Actually, no, because it won't make me bad. Strength. I've got pretty good strength. I had a football match today, and I used a lot of strength. Long shots. Let's go for them. Done. Movement. I'm pretty good at movement. Sprint speed. I reckon I'm gonna have like 98 agility. This is all what I hope to have if I become professional footballer. And then you don't really need to go do a goalkeeper if you're not a goalkeeper. And so then after that, if you can see, there's like in the corner, you can't really see it on my screen, but in the corner there's like, it says done, it's got like three lines, then you press that and you go happily exit, then you wait for it to load it, and then see if it's there. Is it there? No. Oh, yeah, 'cause I haven't put him into it, have I? Sorry, guys. It takes a while. To not to do it, I've done this in ages. Yes, Lloyd, look. I'm only 48 rated, but I don't really care because it's not really me, is it? Really, but I know how you can get the rating higher. You just gotta play games and then. Yeah. If I do become a professional footballer, I hope I'm not actually 40 rated. Over there. So that's the end of this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed the tour of how to make your own player. And just to say, you can also change the team you want to play for. Yeah, it may say Division 10 on seasons. I don't play seasons. I play on my team and career. And in the next video, I'm going to be doing my career, which is for. Career mode. And yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you again later. Peace. Peace.